All right, we're back. I just realized this is the point of view episode, so no, I'm not going to cut it out. So there's two episodes. I just got to remember that. This is not a new episode. This is just, I just cut it out because I had to fucking go on another goose chase to the fucking grocery store. Because I guess nobody here has a car. Oh my god. Oh, golly. Oh, shit. Come on, dude.
Trevor, man, shit. Don't worry, incoming.
Business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the sandy shore, so here she is, the Biz Alley. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Cynic.
Oh, poor Trevor. I'm sorry I'm a human being with thoughts and feelings and emotions. Wait a second. I remember this chopper. We used this to break into the IAA building. You stole it from the FIB? Not so. I took it in lieu of payment. There was a rifle on board, too, so if your panties...
Hello? You saw that, right? Fucking ghost. The deer. My dear deer. Shut up, no you're not. This is not a canon event. Alright, come on, Chop, go after him. Barbenheimer.
What's wrong with these rockets?
Are we good? Everyone in there chops in.
Next stop, airfield.
Woo! Elwood, Walton, and Wynn. Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Dalton, Don. Ernie, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, Donnie. Was that? Seriously? Predator. Alright, cool. We beat the game. No more missions other than the side missions, and I'm not doing some of these side missions. Alright.
Trevor! Martin! You know, I've been thinking about it. I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Patricia doesn't want to speak to you. And frankly, neither do I.
I will find you.
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Okay. I'm gonna think I'm gonna wait a bit. Here we go.
Miss.
from shop, right? What I'm gonna do is go home.
Nine to 6.
Five.
Smooth.
Fuck, dude, really? Excuse me, dog. Or coyote. Really? Whatever. Right, I think I'm going to wrap it up, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry for that long break. I will see you guys next time.